Yeah. I choose to believe the former.
Justify giving all this stuff to Atula.
Some people can justify anything if the price is high enough. You forget who you're talking to?
Oh, I wasn't thinking. Sorry, Tony.
Thank you.
never seem to understand the concept of personal space.
Saying, Tony?
I stand by my previous statement. This shouldn't be as difficult to get past as the door.
Oh, I'll make sure of that. Let me try.
Commands you.
You command us? Yeah, good luck with that.
Peasants, this is an outrage!
Thank you.
feeling so mighty about this right now?
The generator's on the upper level. Just need to find a way to reach it.
There's a hatch on the ceiling. Think we can destroy it?
Good call. Leave it to me.
Let's move.
That said, Tuma's invasion plan's well and truly sunk.
Still doesn't add up. What was a Tuma planning? Why attack now? What was
Watch out!
Huh?
Fools! You will pay for this insult!
Oh. Ouch.
I don't want to worry you, but I think I may have just invalidated my warranty.
Let's get back and debrief. There's something bigger going on here.
Gently. No! Gently!
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, at your service.
No way. We get Spider-Man in our team?
This is so cool.
Ugh, we could have done this without him.
Hey, easy, White Tiger. I want my brand new shreds and everything. Who are these guys, anyhow?
Escapees from the raft. Which means there are probably a few supervillains up ahead, too.
The Tremendous Trio versus the Bridge of Anarchy. Yeah. This would make an awesome fan fiction.
Let's focus on saving civilians first. Team names come later. Oh, man. What happened to the bridge?
And who's behind all this?
I don't know, but we'll need to find a way to cross that gap.
Huh.
Go. See, I have my uses.
Let's see how you match up against me.
Super villains escaping from a raft, huh? Well, there's a shocker.
Very clever, Spider-Man. But you won't be making fun of me for long.
But there's just so much material to work with. And speaking of material, what's that costume made out of anyway? You a fan of unfashionable cushions?
Hey! What did I just tell ya? Don't mock the shock!